shit, right into the game. Okay. Plus R1, huh? Okay. Crouch. Dodge. Dodges circle. I don't know if I like that. Come here. I'm back here. You set can with R. Okay. I'm glad they give you the controls and then instantly take them away. Okay, cool. So this power attacks? Ooh, okay. Ooh, that's cool. Skull weapon. I'm just gonna track it. Actually, I don't even see any footsteps. Did I make this game too bright? It is rather vibrant, huh? Camera. Graphics. No? Okay. Fine. Screw you two game. Overall brightness. Nothing. Okay, bye. Okay. No double jump. Cool. I guess that makes sense. How do I lock on? How do I lock on? Is there no? Twin blade, what? Okay. Simple enough. Hold R1 and X. Okay. That's a stamina bar. Okay. I got it. Any secrets? Oh, can I hide? Oh, it doesn't show, like, a shadow. Okay. It doesn't indicate that you're actually hiding. Got it. Why am I going after this deer? There's a perfectly good lizard back there. Wasteful. So wasteful. Okay. I guess that works. You failed the tutorial. Did I eat it? What the hell's going on? Let me eat the fur that I gathered. Find the source of the music. Get it. I like my hat. I'm gonna change it though as soon as I can. Meow meow. Okay. I wish I could change my camera view. Can I do that? Nope, not there. I could press L3 and just run. Sweet. Hi. That's where I came in from. So.
You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while.
Is this a Tanuki guy? Uh-oh.
So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono. Rampant in these parts. Few humans remain. Driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands. The blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan. One that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes, the epitome of the hunter creed you are.
And what am I, you ask?
Aha. Simple musician, of course. My name is Muzina, shall we say? This is my visage. Underneath, there is nothing. And everything. Not a sight for the faint-hearted. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? Life in the capital is hard for a hunter, The samurai make war there, I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone.
To the west?
Samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving. Drifter, then? Come now. You have lived with others, worked with others, shown as a fine hunter among others.
So you leave your home and travel to Asma by yourself, yet pursue a life as a hunter still. Why? What compels you to hunt?
A riddle almost zen-like, but be warned. Many who seek such an answer find quietus before clarity.
Are you one of the many?
Or the few? Ha! Forgive me. With age,
a curious compulsion to counsel comes. Well, it is clear to me now. You have a strong will. And where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change. Recall, as you journey on, a hunter yields not. Yes, Asma may well be the place for you. Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your Nabipot has had ample time to stew. I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
My favorite part of the game. Character customization. I think that'll work for me. Player's name. I'm going to go with the one I always go with. Vili.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the sacred mountain here, beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato, a small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather. With its inhabitants, you may perhaps share. The signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the Kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house. Spoken like a true hunter. Do you feel it? The quarry is close. This will be the measure of your mettle.
You are fucked up.
Can I
lock on yet? Oh, crap, Jesus. Okay, let's just completely miss this one. Did I get anything for that, or did I just get them? Okay. enter with caution. Caution? Wow, this is a really fast camera for this. That's a fat-ass rabbit. Holy crap. That's a chonk boy. Can I pet him? Okay. Fine. I didn't want to pet you anyway. Fucks. No, no flowers I can pick. Okay. Okay, bye. I'm responsible for this snowstorm. I'm gonna run towards where all the animals are running away. That sounds smart. Hey, there we go. Is that the deer that I killed, that I didn't kill in the beginning? There we go. Jesus. This power attack straight up front. You know. Oh, Jesus. I don't even know where my health bar is in this. Maybe I just can't die during this part. I keep putting my sword away. Why is R1 put away sword and not trying to? Stop, stop, stop. Am I supposed to move? That seems like this. Come back when you're stronger. I'm glad it tells me to move. So the wolf didn't even have to kill me. I think I might have to switch my controls around. Just a little bit.
Wanting still. Yet a thread of a hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.
I knew not to trust a tanuki. Not just a guy in a mask. No. Mm. To become, to slay the kimono, you must become the kimono. What the hell? Couldn't I just... Oh, maybe it's, I don't have enough stamina to climb that all the way. Right. Stamina. Oh, shit. Do it again. Weird. There we go. Collect category thread to conjure a crate. Okay. Oh, there you go. From the trees? Perfect. Where did I get an axe from? You know what? Never mind. Can't I just break my old ones to... You know what? You're asking too many smart questions. You're using your mind brain too much. What? Son of a bitch. Let me practice with this first. Okay, square, triangle, and arc. Got it. I think I can get time, man. I don't know why I just kept mashing R1. It's just... Hold on. Oh, I can... Okay. So I can make 12 of these blocks? Onto these guys. You can use a crate. Wow, that's interesting. That didn't work at all. Come on, stop. We're jumping this. Jump on the crate, jump in, and start. You good? Cool. Stab its ass. Thread. Wait, now it leads me where I need to go? Oh, okay. Hold L2 to activate your hunter vision. This gives you the ability to locate trees, rocks, and what you can extract. Karakuri thread. It also allows you to see floating threads that you can guide you through the wilderness. Fine. Oh, wow. It looks like I'm... There we go. That works a little better, not being right up on the rocks. Weird. Room. Okay. What's this? What is this? Why am I going this way? Okay. Where am I going? What am I after? Okay. I guess I'm not supposed to do anything. Oh, finish this person. Oh, we're tired. fire, you're essential. Conjure a dragon Karakuri. Huh? Dragon pit capacity. Make a shift canvas. Makeshift canvas. Well, I guess we'll do that one. I don't unblock the dragon pit. Oh, okay. You can now conjure more dragon Karakuri here. Fine. By unblocking dragon pits, you can increase the capacity of your dragon pit in the surrounding area. Okay. Conjuring dragon Karakuri drains energy from the dragon pit to the area, so once you've unblocked them, it's important to enlarge the dragon pit using crystals to further increase the capacity of the dragon pit. This one. Up. Travel point at giant tree trunk camp unlocked. Okay. Bam. Warm yourself. Yep, just ditch the person. Just warm myself. Get out of here. What's this? Hold on, I want you. Got it. Can I watch after you now? Jeez. Yeah, turn your back to the giant rat. Perfect. Hunt the kimono to protect the camp. Okay. Sure.